Hey, thanks for joining us. I'm Mike Pomeranz. When it comes to fitness, Todd Durkin may be one of the best personal trainers in the country. He's won Trainer of the Year twice. He's also a best-selling author, a motivational speaker, and a life transformer. Todd trains some of the world's most elite athletes right here in San Diego. His gym, Fitness Quest 10 in Scripps Ranch, is a place where you might rub elbows with top athletes like Drew Brees and Austin Slater, but you might also run into your neighbor side by side, all under one roof.
I love what I do. We've got a great team, a great culture, who literally every single day are doing things to impact our community and the people we work with.
Back in January of 2000, Todd Durkin opened what was then a very small gym. But he had a big dream to help people improve their lives mentally and physically.
I had no clients, I had no money, and I had no business plan. Not a great way to start a business, but I had a ton of passion, a lot of energy, and I really was convicted to help people. And what happened was, I was here, this is at Fitness Quest 10, I was at Fitness Quest 10, and a woman came in and she said, hey, my husband has a bad back, you think you could help him? I said, absolutely, because I did massage therapy and body work as well, and rolfing and structural integration, all this different hands-on work. And when he came in to Fitness Quest 10, this guy was 6'6", 330 pounds. I'm like, who is this guy? And it was Vaughn Parker, who was an offensive lineman for the San Diego Chargers. And I started working with Vaughn. He's like, man, this is some great work. You need to come down with the Chargers and do the post-game body work and massage. Lo and behold, just a few weeks later, I'm doing work for the San Diego Chargers on Mondays after the games. And that's how I first started working with my first athlete. I started training with Damian Tomlinson. LT was the first guy I trained here in the early 2000s. LT brought in Brees. Brees brought in Sproles. And in the athlete world, it's all word of mouth.
And word was spreading fast about Fitness Quest 10. Todd's work and attitude not only had football stars hooked, but soon other local professional athletes joined the gym.
One of the niches I've developed over the last decade is working with a lot of Major League Baseball athletes. It started way back with Chris Young, the pitcher with the San Diego Padres, and Tony Gwynn Jr. and Will Venable and Nick Hundley, and all these guys would come in. So from like November through February, it's baseball time, and then there's this transition into the football guys after they leave.
Chris Young told me I needed to come work out with him, so I came to this facility here, and I was in love from that day forward.
Some of the guys now, Steven Gonzalez, Brady Aiken, Alex Blandino, Daniel Camarena, these are some of the local guys. Austin Slater, who plays for the Giants right now. These are some of the guys that have been in our program. We had a couple dozen come here this offseason and train. So my job is to motivate them, to hold them accountable, to put their programs together so they could actually physically perform at their best. Physically go out there and throw the ball, you know, in the mid-90s, stay pain-free, and go out there, you know, and if it's a position player, hit some home runs and run the bases and be a great teammate and have a great character also.
Todd is unique because, for one, you don't have too many trainers that actually want to get the workout in with you, but two, just the way he motivates. He has an innate ability to bring out the best in people, and I think that's why some of the best in different sports train here.
At Fitness Quest 10, you'll find elite athletes, but for Todd, it's more than that. He's created a place where everyone striving to improve their mind and body is welcome.
We've often been coined the most positive gym in the world. I view Fitness Quest 10 as a sanctuary. The world needs more positivity, the world needs more energy, and the world needs more light.
Everybody's amongst each other. You can rub shoulders with, you know, some of the best quarterbacks in the NFL here, but you can also, you know, meet your local teacher here that is doing work in the community as well.
I think around any successful person, there's always successful people who help that person be successful. You'll see our pro athletes working right alongside our 60s, 70s, 80-year-olds who are striving to be their best too.
In one, you know, segment of the gym, Drew Brees will be doing his thing, but, you know, an older woman is on doing the same workouts he's doing on the other side, you know, and it just kind of gives you this local, like, community feel to it for somebody like myself and a lot of guys, they enjoy that. And I think that's what kind of makes this place special.
So no matter who you are, where you come from, or what your goals may be, there's a team of trainers here waiting to impact and change your life.
My dream is to impact over 10 million people in my lifetime. That's what wakes me up early in the morning. When I'm up at 4:35 in the morning, I'm like, whose life am I going to change today? Everyone needs cheerleaders. Everyone needs someone to believe in them. Everyone needs someone to say, hey, listen, dust yourself off, get up from what you've been through, dust off from where you're at right now, and let's go.
He got me to elevate my own mindset, to achieve higher, to think, you know, that you can achieve more. You know, that's why since 2010, since 2009, I've haven't stopped coming even after I've retired.
You got to catch on fire on the inside. Dreams are emotional. When you get attached to an emotion, you set a big goal. Maybe it's to, you know, run a 5K, or you know, to do a mini triathlon, or to do a Spartan run or a Decafit event. Whatever it may be, it's like something that scares you gets you emotional. I want to make sure that I take my light inside of me and put that out inside the San Diego community. We are on a mission to change lives, and that's what gets me up, that's what gets our team up, and that's why we've had tremendous success in the last 20 years.